Guys, when I throw multiple axes like this, I like to get them out of the way for a last clean shot, okay? So I'll throw them outside the area. So I hit top bullseye and then bottom left bullseye, okay? Here's not a big deal, but I did that for a reason. All right, remember how I did top right, bottom left in the first two throws? Let's go center. That works for me. Thanks, guys.